my goodness, Chris. Oh my god.
Onto Dumpling. Same for them, first time at LAN.
Lou, number one fan.
Is Send down to play in Series E tonight, 2K pot.
Okay!
Are we down, guys?
To tell your teammates, like, hey, let's go for it. It's just they know they've hit a Kraber shot. You're already straight into it.
That's me when I hit my Kraber shot, for real. Gotta dance it out. Riddle order. Gotta shake a page out of the complexity playbook here.
Like, it feels like every team who's just sitting down on this side is, like, studying the TSM rotates and then being like, hey, where can we rat on them?
It's actually crazy. TSM see them waiting!
No.
Can you imagine the comms at the site?
Nordeption's gonna be in third with 20. Complexity's gonna be in fourth with 19. And How Gaming is gonna be in fifth with 16 points. The top five right now is looking really does happen. Peak God now moving in. They're trying to capitalize on SSG, who is immediately running away.
Yeah, they're getting ran down here. Zyne, who's gonna go down to Peak God.
Oh, bro, and he's gonna grapple, I guarantee it. And there's the grapple.
Oh, they're screwed.
And I'm telling you right now, this boy Peak God is not afraid to fight anybody. Gugu is gaga for these fights, man. Trust me.
Hardeckian, for as good as he is, with all due respect, you have the feeling that even Hardeckian knows, wait a minute, or he's saying, right, boys, it's up to me.
Monsoon with the jitter aim. Legend has it, he does indeed jitter aim his urine.
I agree. One line of he actually set up a full court basketball court in his house to jitter aim his urine into his toilet.
Cutting the community rallies behind Apex. Oh my goodness. I'm blind. How do you even get that? Just throw that.
Really get a haircut wig. Hey, how about you literally?
Hell.
Your dad likes my hair long, bro. It's easy to pull.
Tight shit.
Yes, sir.
This nice of green as well. Wow, a whole range.
A whole different look here for some.
Stop the record and rewind that.
This not.
I've been really trying. In a spiral, and they're gonna try to take the gondola across to the other side of Climatizer. That is not good, bro.
Wait.
He
was on the height.
He's on the fucking roof. He's on the roof.
Hardeckian was a good shot, though.
Great
he gets the
knock.
Again.
Wait. Oh my God, Hardeckian fell. Hardeckian fell down, Greek. He's gonna get landed on. Hardeckian's gonna try to stay alive. Oh my God! Hardeckian with a clutch right now. TSM is rotating up all the way to Zeus Station here with the Beamer, Benz, or Bentley. And who is driving? Dude, get this guy out of his license.
The amount of points just found by Dark Zero, though, and the fact they were able to be in second place was unbelievable.
One clutch? Where?
Dark Bullet here, on my ping. I knocked him there.
Yep.
Wait, what the
you're
fuck?
Don't worry about it.
I'm getting hacked.
I know, it's sure. Can you play the game?
Bro, I'm getting hacked.
I know, but can you play?
Yeah, but it's cheating.
But they run into Serenity and get punished for it, and you gotta think, Design A little over too confident. Some would say off a honey packet.
Some would say off a blue chew, Greek. And I'm going to be honest, man. He sounds like this. He goes, nah. That's what I sound like when I pull the saddle.
Sheesh.
One dumbass mod in my chat put chicken or meat parm. What does meat mean? That was definitely Sheps for sure. I can show you. I know it was Sheps.
It's always funny to me whenever like we're taking pictures and stuff, and people when they come up to meet us, they're always just like, "Oh my God, I had no idea that you guys were small."
No, I think they do that to you a lot because I always say you're short.
That's my point, is that you tell them I'm short, so then they see that we're literally like an inch and a half, 2 inches apart, and they're like, "Holy shit, dude! I thought you were like a prize height."
That's fucked up to say. They've never said that. You just added that part. The duo back out.
Wow.
As the duo. Oh my Leica! Oh my Leica, baby. The shots go down. The Havoc is singing like Mariah, and he's about to carry the squad.
Yes, got it.
I'm with you.
I'm coming.
We need to look behind us for the bang now.
Yeah.
Our spot is fucking beautiful.
Oh, I know, it's beautiful. Come floor tight. Come.
Freak, I think. Fnatic does have to walk in. This could be an absolute monstrosity of a game from 07 if they get this win.
Bro, if 07 win this game,
I think they got 30 points.
Wait. No, they paused it, I think. No.
Bro, they have to come. We didn't get in. We're back. Here we go. 3v3. Holy fuck, we're back!
Okay, 07 now. Looking to take this. Nasty walks up on the bottom side of the building. They burn Horizon all 2. Fnatic on the low ground swing, though. And
good
Nasty
shot
gets
by Nasty. He's locked in right now, baby. He's so locked. He goes down.
It's a 2v2.
Winnable 2v1. 07's got to win this, baby. It's the script!
Oh my god! A 32-point game!
Come on, baby!
Oh my god!
32 points!
Remember, it could just be an observer thing, hey, and we have the ability to pause games, remember.
Put it back on, Natsuki! Lock in, boys! Fnatic are locked in. And here we go, everyone, the 3v3. Hey, we like to build it here in the ALGS, right? Straight 3v3, headsets on. The advantage with the height has to go to Fnatic. But Leica's gone down! It's Natsuki who gets the kill! Natsuki will fall as well. Amphi looking to move in now to clean up the damage. It would be a monster win here for 07 if they could do it. With the hipfire, it's gonna be enough! And 07! We'll close out game 3 of Storm Point.
From the checkpoint win.